welcome to Crypto Bull and happy new year to all of you guys. I hope that this year you all will get rich. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 different altcoins which I think that could make you rich if you will invest in them. For those who are watching my channel, you will know some of these coins which I will be showcasing in this video. I still think that you can make huge gains in these. But also I will show you at the end of the video one coin which is very cheap currently and which could make you 500 or even 1000x on investment. So keep tuned guys and let's get into this. First coin I will show you, this will be the coin which is very very popular, but I still think that this coin is worth investing and it could make you huge chains, and this is Matic Network. It doesn't have such a huge circulating supply as other coins like ADA for example, or Ripple and Zilliqa. It has only 5 billion circulating supply. It has a real project and it is a huge project and it is very well known project, and a lot of cryptocurrency investors investing in this and a lot of new cryptocurrency investors who will be following in into this cryptocurrency market. Also I believe they will be investing in Matic Network because this is a legit working project and it has a relatively small circulating supply, because you know guys, I have been mentioning in pretty much all of my videos that the main thing for to any cryptocurrency is its circulating supply. The bigger is the circulating supply of particular altcoin or cryptocurrency, the harder it is to move its price guys. So Matic Network is the first one, well known, and if you are not new to cryptocurrency or if you are already longer in cryptocurrency, then you already know Matic Network. So let's get to the next one, and next one is Swapfolio. To my opinion this is gem and I am buying in into this one as well. As you can see here, I've been showing you already this cryptocurrency in my previous videos and I have been doing like dedicated video to this cryptocurrency, and this is staking. And as you can see here, I have bought a little bit more of these SVFL tokens and currently one of them costs only 7 cents, and you can stake them and you can get rewards or get rewarded also in these SVFL tokens. And there is much more about this project. If you are interested, go watch my video on Swapfolio. And if you would like to invest for example in this, I believe that this is also a good investment because it has only 30 million maximum supply. Currently in circulation supply we have only 23 million, but maximum supply which ever will be created in this particular token SVFL or SWFL Swapfolio is 30 million. This means very small circulating supply. Even if you are not interested in staking this coin, I think that it is good investment. Just grab a little bit or for $100 or something and put it aside, and this could go to $1 easily when altcoin season will start in 4-5 months. And yes guys, I'm mentioning this all the time and in comments still you are asking why 4 or 5 months, and this is exactly because of reasons that those people who are FOMOing in, they are still not here. When people will start asking on social media, when everyone will be talking on mass media, on TV guys, then we will only be in altcoin season, and altcoin seasons always start after Bitcoin season, and Bitcoin season is just ongoing. However, for us, for altcoin investors, where we will gain the hugest rewards guys, as I showed you in one of my previous videos that Bitcoin will not make you rich, this is the best time for us to invest in these low cap cryptocurrencies, because at this time nobody thinks about them. Everybody is now thinking about Bitcoin, but when they will be coming to altcoins after Bitcoin season will end guys, you will see that when altcoin season will start, we will reap much bigger rewards than those guys who are in Bitcoin. Believe me guys, I have been here over, and this happens over and over again. When altcoin season starts, we get much more rewards by investing in these low caps. For example, here you can see it costs only 7 cents. However, it costed 6 cents, I believe, in my previous videos where I was reviewing this project. And this project could easily, with this circulating supply, can go to $5 to $10 and so on and so forth. It depends, guys. Obviously, it depends. But anyway, rewards are much bigger than investing in Bitcoin or Ethereum or any other top 50 or top 100 altcoins which are out there, guys. So let's move to next one, and next one which I have been also reviewing on this channel, and this is Bonded Finance. And you can get this, you can stake this, and here we have total circulating supply only 1 billion, and no, actually maximum supply of this particular cryptocurrency or altcoin will ever be only 1 billion. So when people will start buying out this one, it will also skyrocket. And another thing is about Bonded Finance that you can stake it, and I have also videos on my channel. If you are interested, I am showing you where you can stake it, and this is on cryptocurrency exchange. You can stake it for 50% a year. So when people will get here, when new people who are following into altcoins, when they will get to know about this cryptocurrency, its price will also easily go over 10 cents, $1, and so on and so forth, because for this first year there is a staking rewards 50%, and already for next year there will be staking reward. It will be halved into, or slashed into half. There it will be only 25%, so it will be smaller. However, it is still a good investment because people will be buying into staking coins, and they will be locking them up for rewards. And the more coin, like for example from Bonded Finance, will be from supply of Bonded Finance will be locked up, obviously it will make the price go up, and you will be earning more from the price of token going up, and you will be earning from rewards which you are getting from staking this particular token also. So you are making even more than 50%. You could make even 100, 200, 1000%, and so on and so forth. Imagine if this token's price only would go, for example, from 1 cent to 10 cents. You would already make only in tokens price itself 1000% plus 50% on staking. But however, staking rewards are over the year. So next project is Liquidity Network, and this is also one of those projects which I have been reviewing on this channel, guys, and it's still a very good buy. And I'm telling you guys that this project is very good buy up to 30 cents, because this project can easily go from $1 up to $10 easily, because it has a very small circulating supply, which is only 53 million, almost 53 million, it's actually 52 million, and circulating supply of this coin will not change. And as you remember, or if you have been here in previous altcoin seasons, you know that there is no coin which has a circulating supply 100 million, guys, in circulation, and it would cost less than $1. So all coins in previous altcoin seasons would cost, like in previous altcoin season, for example, all coins which were listed on CoinGecko, which had a working project and similar projects to this, which had less than 100 million, costed at least $1, guys. So this is a very, very good buy, guys, to my opinion. And this Liquidity Network, it has a project, and I have been also reviewing this Liquidity Network on my channel. If you're interested, go and watch video where I was talking about Liquidity Network and why it is the good buy. And the last project and the hidden gem for this video, which no one have seen yet, is this one, Insolar XNS, guys. And this is the project, as you can see, currently costs only third of the cent. It's pretty much third of 1 penny. So for 1 penny, for 1 cent, you can get 3 tokens or 3 coins, because this is actually not Ethereum token. You will not be able to get this on Uniswap, or you will not be able to get it on MetaMask and store it on MetaMask. This is their own blockchain technology. And actually tomorrow, or day after tomorrow, I am going to create a full review and full video on this Insolar project, and I will tell you everything about this project, so as you will be able to stake these coins. And actually I started to experiment and work around with this project. As you can see, I made a wallet, and this wallet is made on their blockchain technology, and staking is coming for this project, and so on and so forth. So if you will get in this project as well, this is also a good buy, and this project's coin also could go easily to $1. It has total supply, or maximum supply of coins of these XNS tokens, will ever be only 1 billion. And this project has changed from INS tokens to XNS tokens. But like I said, I will not be talking about it in this video. I just wanted to show you this project in this video. But in next video or video after, I will create a full review on this project. project and will explain you and will tell you my opinion why I think that this is a good investment. And by the way guys, as always, my video is not a financial advice, and these projects which I have reviewed just in this video, these are also my own investments. These are not being sponsored or anything like that. And like I'm telling you always guys, the biggest money you can make on by investing in projects like these, and most of the projects which I have already been reviewing in my channel, and you who are watching my videos, you already probably know it. For example, the same if we talk, for example, about Liquidity Network, I reviewed this project when it was only 0.004 cent. It was also pretty much half a penny guys, and currently if you would invest when I reviewed it about 3 weeks ago guys, you would also almost 10x your money. If you would invest $1,000 at this time, you already would have $10,000 from 1,000. So yes guys, these are my projects. Let me know what you think in comments, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.